This is the ultimate three-card illusion.
You're on a roll, man.
Got another one.
Whose deal is it?
Ah, you're up.
You bet.
What's that? You know a little magic or something?
I do.
Can you show me a trick?
Sure. Want to see some magic?
Yeah, absolutely. See a trick.
We'll do a little magic.
Mm-hmm.
Show me that magic.
Take the top three cards off the deck. The rest we'll put aside. Let's have a look. We have an ace, we have a two, and we have a three. What we'll do is we'll put the ace down, we'll put the two down, and the three. And we'll give them a shuffle. The object? Chase the ace. The two is going on the end. The ace in the middle. The three here.
Wait, hold on. Anything under your sleeves?
Nothing.
Okay.
Nothing
okay.
In my hands. They're rolled up.
All right, I'm rocking with you now. Okay, let's see what you got.
Where's the ace?
Middle.
Middle?
What?
Oh, okay. You got me. You got it.
Oh, man. No.
It's actually jumped to the end.
How did you do that?
Do it again.
Uh-huh.
I got to see that again.
We'll give them a mix and give them a shuffle. Chase the ace. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Now watch. Two on the end. The ace in the middle. Three on the end. Where's the ace?
In the middle.
In the middle?
In the middle?
Yes.
Incorrect.
Come on. Wow.
It's actually jumped to the end.
Wow. No. Wow.
That's impressive.
I don't understand how.
Because you gotta do it one more time.
One more time. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Well, we'll shuffle them up and we'll give you one more chance. Here we go. Now watch. You see the two? You see the ace?
Mm-hmm.
I'll take the two. I'll place it way out in front of us, right here.
Okay.
The ace and the three. Keep your eye on the ace.
Okay.
It's right here.
See, I've been a skeptic for a long time, but it's amazing to me.
The ace has jumped.
Uh-huh.
That was amazing. That's why he's been winning all night.
I don't know why, but like my heart is fluttering. Like, that is amazing to me.